First, your stomach need to be cleansed. Please understand. The man who maintains his stomach clean will be yogi. He cannot have worries. If you are having worries, be very clear. Subtle part of whatever you eat and gets digested, the excreta, gets settled inside your intestine. That subtle part becomes dry and hard. That becomes kind of heavy on your system. That toxins are responsible for all your worries. If your stomach is clean, two things will be there in you. One, no worries. Second, your eyelids will not flutter too much. It will be very straight. In normal light, your eyes will not flutter too much. Your eyelids will not flutter too much. You will have a clear, straight vision. Bright eyesight, the rose will look more rosier, green will look more greener. Then your stomach is clean. Once in a month, if you take this castor oil and banana, maybe 2 teaspoon castor oil, your worries will come down. Actually, if you are worrying too much, if you have the habit of worrying too much, try this once a month. 2 teaspoon castor oil and banana, 2 bananas. Your stomach will be cleansed. Or you can take that Siddha, Kadukai, Legium and all that. First, cleaning the stomach through the castor oil and banana or the Kadukka, Siddha herb. Through this, you need to cleanse your stomach first. Maybe 3-4 days you need to cleanse. You will have loose motion and the bright eyes, no worry. That is the symptom that you are clean. Your stomach is clean.
Trusting you, 'cause you know it's best for me to lead a blissful life, a life with no more strife. I can't believe the things I do, just spend a little time with you. Nothing will compare, I know you will take care.
You're always showing us compassion, your love is endless like an ocean. Nityananda, Nityananda, my life's become a meditation ever since we had a deep connection.